I think that that is an idea in some lines. Yeah. Here, the rook is in time to go to protect from behind. I think the move f4 does kind of make sense to me.
By the way, we have the move c5 on the board, so not knight c5, but pawn to c5.
But it's losing. It's losing.
Oh my god! Did he just blunder?
Yeah, he did. C6.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness, and he just might not see it as a possibility. We were talking about c5, white playing c6, and then it mentioned c6 for black, and the bishop's trapped.
Yeah.
Oh my god! And Magnus is scowling because I think he sees it.
Yeah.
Oh my.
Oh my